As a new IT man, I thought you might like to see the technologies, huh, Jack?
The technologies?
Jack, my boy, this is where the action happens.
What is this, a copy room?
This financial institution relies 100% on the creation of, sharing of, protecting of, and storing of highly sensitive documents. This is where the copying, the mailing, the filing, the faxing, and the stapling take place.
Sort of a retro approach to your document management processes, huh?
This is how we've managed our documents for...
a billion years?
Hello? 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 Yes, this is Francis. Hello?
Crazy, isn't it?
What?
All the paper. The paper, the freaking paper. All the paper.
Yeah. Why hasn't the company gone digital?
Do you hear that? It's the sound of the world passing us by. A dull hum created by Francis and all his paper muting out the digital age. Reese, document management.
Jack Lancer, new IT guy. Reese, have you ever heard of Hewlett-Packard?
Oh, that's good. No. That's good. No. Give me a couple of days to make some copies, collate some copies, file a copy of a copy, and overnight a copy to your office. Uh-huh. Certainly.
Yes, sir. I was just reviewing our document management processes, and I'd like to order some things.
Oh, good. Yes. Here, get more paper and a overnight envelopes, and give me one of those... delicious soft drink beverages, bubbly, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Go. Yes, certainly. Next week? Certainly, easily. Of course, I love you too.
This HP device will print, copy, scan, fax, even digitally send files to email or network folders. It's very cool.
It's like I'm breathing air from the 21st century for the first time.
Yep, you can get rid of all this paper, the filing cabinets, the overnight envelopes.
How much money is this going to save the company?
Well, I ran the numbers from last year, and it looks like we're going to save nearly $48,000.
I'm totally putting in for that raise.
And these file cabinets are where we keep copies of important documents, Jack.
So, the HP multifunction device scans the document to a digital file, then it's saved and backed up to the network shared drive. It's a completely new document management strategy.
And old Uncle Francis here is the only member of the team with a copy of keys for these cabinets. That's what we call document security.
This lady has a really weird social security number.
You can also password protect the MFP with a user PIN to prevent unauthorized users from accessing sensitive information you may have stored on the device. Also, to keep certain people who might not be as familiar with the technologies from messing with the MFP settings. And, check this out, I can scan to email. So that means no more running around the office delivering documents, no more dealing with overnight shipping or faxing.
Sugar sticks and licorices.
Are you serious?
I'm IT, Reese. I don't mess around.
This is going to change everything, isn't it, Jack?
That's right. It's a whole new world.
So did you get those documents sent and filed, Reese?
Scanned, saved, backed up, password protected, and in the client's inbox, boss.
File 64?
That's right. Me and Reese are on a little break now. So could you go down and get us some of those bubbly soft drink beverages?
10-4, Jack.
Thanks.
You know, Jack, you're never supposed to start a land war in Russia.
It's just a game.
I don't know if I've said this already, but you're my hero.
How are HP MFPs saving you time and money?
Create your own video and enter it into HP's MFP video contest for your chance to win an HP Voodoo gaming system or other great prizes.
For more information about the contest and MFPs, go to www.hp.com/go/MFP video contest.